Hollywood movies have a tendency to shoot way too much, every single conceivable angle, because it means pushing the real decisions into post-production. Mm-hmm. And many things in post-production you cannot handle anymore. For example, bad acting. You cannot, you cannot deal with it in post-production. So, and many other things.
So when you work with bad acting, how do you deal?
Well, that's my job, to make everybody look good on screen, and much of it is done before. Casting is very decisive. You have to know what you are looking for. You have to have an instinct for what you are doing with people.